Start off by adding text to your clip. Then head over to Effects Controls and click Text. After that, you can change the font to whatever you want. I will choose Impact. Then you can also change the size of the text. Change the size of the text to whatever you want. Then head over to the Selection tool, then click and drag while holding Control to center it. Now head over to the Effects panel on the right and search Track Matte Key. Then simply click and drag it to you with the clip and not your text. Then head over to Effects Controls and select Track Matte Key. Then go to Matte and select Video 2. The reason I choose Video 2 is because on the timeline you can see that Video 2 is where the text is located. You can now already see how good it looks. But to make it even better, we can add an animation to it. Simply select the text on the timeline and head over to Effects Controls. Under Video, simply click on the stopwatch next to Scale. Then adjust the scale size until your text is not visible anymore. Then drag the playhead to where you want the text to appear again. Then click the reset button next to Scale. In order to make the animation even smoother, simply go to the last keyframe that we created, highlight it, right click on it, and then click Ease In. To make the animation faster, simply drag the second keyframe closer to the first one.